Here we're using an 11900K and we're going to try without any thermal paste at all.
Power it on and hope for the best.
Immediately open up core temp and pray that we're not cooking this chip. And you can see, even without any load, we're already at 86 degrees. Standing by. Here it goes. And immediately we're at 100 degrees. Stop.